Hi, I'm Patty.
And I'm Oliver.
And this is
Cooking Counts,
a mathy cooking show for the entire family, grown-ups and little ones.
Today we're making apple snails.
This quick recipe is loaded with healthy ingredients and packed with scrumptious energy bites. And we're gonna start, Oliver, by counting the ingredients. You wanna count with me?
Yes.
One red apple.
One celery stick.
Four pretzel sticks and 8 chocolate chips or raisins. What are we using today, Oliver?
How about both? One.
Two.
Three. Four. Now the raisins. One. Two. Three. Four.
So we now have 4 chocolate chips and 4 raisins, making a total of what?
8 in total.
8 delicious chocolate chips and raisins total. And then we need a 1/2 cup of nut butter. You can help me with that, Oliver. Let's fill up the 1/2 cup with a spoon.
I get the spoon and you get clump and then you go.
You fill up your 1/2 cup of peanut butter and you can use any butter at home. It could be your favorite butter, almond butter, sunflower butter. We love peanut butter here at home. So now this part is for the adults. We're going to do the cutting. We're gonna cut the celery sticks. We're gonna cut it in how many pieces?
2.
So we're gonna cut it in 1/2 to get 2 pieces.
Second is in 4.
So that means we have to cut each piece in 1/2 again. Let's count that.
1, 2, 3, 4.
And then we're going to cut the apple into slices. What shape is this apple slice, Oliver?
An oval.
Oval. There we go. A few slices. And to form this snail that we're creating, we're going to cut these slices in 1/2.
Again.
To create what?
A semicircle.
That's right. And then we're ready to start building our snail. So what do we start with, Oliver?
Our celery.
Our celery piece. Let's do that. And let me help you by getting a generous spoonful of peanut butter, which is going to act as the glue here for our celery stick and apple slices. We're gonna get an apple slice, and how are we going to set up the apple slice? So the flat part is going to go on the bottom, and the round part of the apple is going to be sticking up. There we go. What do we do next? We're gonna move this over
here. Eyes.
Yes, let's grab the eyes.
You get 2.
2 chocolate chips. Where are you gonna glue those?
You're gonna glue those in the front, where most animals put their eyes on.
It's starting to look like a snail, just like the ones we have in the garden. And the last step.
The antennas.
How many antennas do we need?
2.
Okay, can you grab that?
Or we can break 1 in 1/2.
That creates 2 pieces.
For the antennas. Now you stick those on.
There we go. How about we give them a name?
I'm gonna eat you, snail.
Are you ready to take a bite?
It's gooey.
It is gooey and delicious.
Tasty.
Oliver, you did such a fantastic job. You're such a great chef. Oh, that crunch. Like and subscribe to get more ideas on quick meals full of math moments.
And get more easy recipes that kids can make at home, just like I did.
Let us know how it goes.
We want to see.
Send us your photos and recipes at familymath@pbssocal.org.